Chopping the leaves. Pile the leaves together to get ready for chopping. Here we're using curly kale. Make a forward slicing motion across the leaves, rocking the knife along the curvature of its blade. Rotate the clump of leaves in a quarter turn to make cross cuts.